Time is 7:05. Call to order the June 13, 2018 meeting of the Tilton Budget Committee. First order of business are the meeting minutes. Everybody had a chance to review these?
Make a motion to accept the Tilton Budget Committee meeting minutes of May 9, 2018.
Second.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The next thing is financial reports. I called and talked to him. There is no new financial report. He's in the middle of having audits conducted. And as a result of that, they're asking for things here, there, and everywhere. He said he thought that possibly he could get something together, and then the more he thought about it, the more calls he got throughout the day, the more he realized that he was peddling against the tide. So we're the only one that we have now. You can go over that if you would like. However, Tim did say that we're on target on everything. The only thing that he said is that this year, could not say this more strongly, there are no surpluses available. What is allocated is what there is, and there's not anything or anything extra. So we need to really keep a close eye on the budget this year to make sure we don't exceed anything and question anything that we see as a problem. Are there any comments or questions on the old report that we do have? This was as of April.
I just think that the selectmen have an updated report on the budget.
No. The truck finally arrived from Fairfield. We paid for that.
Also working on installing the new cameras. There are three screens in front where the dispatcher sit. One's for Riverfront Park, one's for the PD itself.
The other thing is that if we don't have surplus, we've already gone over on some of the budget items.
Well, what kind of, which of the budget items are you talking about?
Well, you got administrative, which is kind of 5%. You got CTC office supplies, 148. A lot at 100, but I'm sure that's because the insurance...
Well, they pay front end.
$400. You'll have a little bit left over from payroll. You'll have a little bit like overtime. You'll have a little bit cut down, things like that. You have a little bit of overtime. You won't have a lot. But the last few years, we've been able to buy at the end of the year and save money for quality. That's what Tim's referring to this time.
Okay.
but little incidentals like the $400 that she's overspent on her office supplies, I'm sure that we could absorb that.
Okay, that's why I was like, okay, I want to do the things that are over.
Right, and you have.
Okay, that makes sense.
And the taxes are coming in now, too. Kim said that was.
July.
Yeah.
July.
Moving right along the way it should be. There are new binders. On the chair. Anybody needs a new binder?
Over there, John.
In the box.
In the box.
Oh, okay.
If your white one is beaten.
If your one from last year is beaten up like mine is, I'll call it coming apart. There are.
I took one last.
The basic law, the budget, the different things.
Yes, a lot of information.
I'm going to take this one to the old board. Any word, John, from the state on the situation with the roads?
Since that meeting, I think they've been a little bit better. I live on one of those roads, and they even took out a pumping hole that was coming through the road and fixed it just before my house, and then obviously it's
we're not on the list, Jane, because it's going to get down soon. We weren't taking anything, which is good.
We have been taken off, but
which we weren't ever on. As far as Caleb Blue Road is concerned, we were going to do an 80-20 split, which is a different quantity. So now we're on 10-year, which at least if we're on the list.
And that's thanks to the senator regarding the denial. So remember that. Senator died. Urgent that we meet in August, or can we have our first meeting in September?
No, also, we had some.
Well, we have to make one.
We don't have enough.
We haven't had any chance to go to the financials and discuss what we should do for that.
For August. Is the list, do we send anything out to the outside agencies?
No, we generally don't send anything out until September. Then we give them about a month to come back with their budget.
And one thing that was left and brought up, the cap is not asking for anything.
Mm-hmm. Or ask for last year's or?
Yeah, for what?
Huh. Okay.
Yeah. No, we usually have CASA or the Red Cross or whatever. Here it is almost halfway through the year and we don't have community action is one that $26,000.
Yeah.
Also planning on visiting nurses. They haven't died with them.
Yes, sometimes if they read a regime change, they forget that they have to ask for it.
The community had action has a regime.
Yes, they have a regime change.
Oh, that's perfect. Yeah, I got that.
We can call them. I can call them. Community action. Right, visiting nurses.
They had a regime change as well. Mm-hmm. So that's probably what happened.
They had 2 years ago, right?
Okay.
Missing?
Well, the thing that went through was to reduce the amount of interest in paying the property taxes. Or that is now at 14%?
I don't know, she gave me two numbers, but I don't remember now what they were.
Well, it's helpful, it also causes people to want to pay off their credit cards and things like that, or to agencies prior to paying their property taxes. Interest rates are higher on the credit cards than they are on the taxes, so your taxes don't go into credit that the household. But so that's a disappointment.
Why did you have this?
There was a bill for the house. About 3 weeks ago. And we voted on it.
There's also, this in terms of schools, which impact our total tax bill, the children, they're looking again at the old Fairmont rule.
Committee that's going to be announced in this process.